It's time for football on a Friday night, and we are ready for high school game time. Kent Spencer is giving us the preview on the St. X Butler matchup tonight. And Kent, it's going to be quite the game here this evening.
And it should be. Welcome to HS Game Time Live, delivered by Papa John's. Here at Butler as the Bears host St. X, both teams trying to pick up their second win of the season. A little interesting nugget when it comes to the Tigers. This is going to be the first time St. X is playing an opponent on the original date from their original schedule this entire season. That's how much the Tigers have been playing musical chairs in 2020. Of course, they are coming off a nice win last week at DeSales. Meanwhile, Butler is coming off a rough showing in their rivalry game against PRP, falling last week 50-24. The Bears are looking for their first win since their opener against DOS. That was right here at Butler, and this game almost didn't happen. St. X and Butler had to get the okay from the health department after contact tracing because the Tigers had a positive COVID-19 case earlier this week. And in 2020, that's just the way this season has gone so far. You're watching HS Game Time Live, delivered by Papa John's. Haley.